1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. It's time to grind. Kick down the door, drop it on a dime. Slick with the rhyme, it's time to shine. Run, do what you gotta do. Run, that's right, they telling you. Run, we came to rock the spot. Run, you hear us beating up the block.
Elijah, I guess I should just start with, what has been the biggest surprise for you being in the National Football League?
I think there's too many things to just like pinpoint one. A lot of the times it's the fact that my teammates have kids and like a couple kids, or the length of the season, or just lining up against people I've been watching throughout the years growing up. Too many to count, but there's been a couple moments where I gotta like take a little pause and kind of take it all in.
This season has been a real high and low experience for you. The first couple games of the season weren't your best games, but then you bounced back in a big way against Jacksonville, and you have since had some really awesome games. So how do you manage the highs and lows of the season, because you've experienced both so early in your career?
Yeah, I think, you know, first and foremost, with someone like me, you know, I'm very competitive and very critical of myself, so I've been giving myself some grace my rookie year, which has helped a lot. And then just knowing, like, you know, I've always been a player who's improved every year and really every week throughout the season. So that's kind of to be expected. You know, those first two games, obviously learning a lot, but I always knew the next game would be better, the next game would be better, and now I've kind of caught a rhythm, and now it's just about being consistent.
Being a corner, it has to be so hard to not live and die by the last play, whether it was an awesome play or it was a play you wish you had back. How do you stay middle of the road, even within the confines of a game?
Really, it's just all about the next play, kind of like a next play mentality, not, like you said, not dwelling on the past. Easier said than done, but really, like, I feel like I play my best whenever I'm right in the pocket in between, you know, right in the present moment. So that's what it's all about. That's, even in college, I played my best when I was right there. So it's all about getting back to, you know, where your feet are.
You're fortunate to be operating within a secondary that has a lot of great leadership.
Yeah.
Kevin Byard, Jackrabbit Jenkins, Amani Hooker, just to name a few. Mm-hmm. How helpful have those guys been in your growth, even in the early part of your career?
Man, I can't even say. I think they each help me in their own way, for sure, whether it's like film study or certain techniques and stuff. Just getting a feel for the game, they've been huge for me. You know, picking me up after a bad play and also like patting me on the helmet and letting me know it's okay. Like, I think that's a big reason why I play football, is just the type of bond that I have with those guys.
So being able to lean on their guidance and leadership, does it make your job a little bit easier knowing that you have those guys to fall back on?
Yeah, and yeah, like you said, like when I can kind of fall back on them, it encourages me to go out there and play free and take risks, and then that's when big plays happen.
So your dad, he played in the National Football League, and is that helpful to you going through this experience now, especially your rookie year, which you kind of don't know what that's like unless you know?
Right, yeah. I mean, I've been preparing for it my whole life, but once when you're in it, it's nothing like what you thought it would be. You know what I'm talking about? College was different. The NFL, it's like, for a long time, this was the final destination for me. Now, once when I got here, it's about setting new goals for myself. So he's been great helping me and giving me bits and pieces. And a lot of times, like, he won't even give me advice. He'll just let me know that he's there for me.
What goals do you still have for yourself in the 2021 season?
Really just continue to be consistent in terms of improving every game. If I can just be a little bit better than last game, I'm gonna like where I'm at.
All the highs and lows, everything that's happened, you're still happy you're a Tennessee Titan?
Oh, no doubt. I wouldn't change it for anything, yeah.